Is it a case of animal hoarding? That's the question members of the Humane Society are now trying to figure out. They're working to remove hundreds of dogs from a Shelby kennel. The more than 250 Chihuahuas and Shibas were at one point being bred for sale. News Channel 5's Stephanie Ramirez spoke to Richland County Humane officers tonight.
One by one, each dog is photographed, given a dewormer, a pill for fleas, and checked for infections. It's the same process Richland County Humane officers have been carrying out since Tuesday after nearly 250 dogs were found living inside the Shelby kennel.
They're stacked cages on top, a cage on top of a cage,
a lot of flea infestation, some skin issues.
It's just really sad that any kind of animal has to live like that, as basically in prison instead of as a family pet.
Tammy Rex with the county's Humane Society says the sheer volume of Chihuahuas and larger sized Sharpeys housed here was so overwhelming they had no choice but to call in the National Humane Society for assistance.
It was enough that we know that these guys need to be removed.
Jennifer Kalina-Lanese tells us she doesn't know how long the dogs have been here this way, but she says the owner of this Shelby kennel died this past weekend, and the wife of that man who's still living is very sick.
They contacted the Richland County Humane Society and asked for help, and we're very appreciative of that.
But it's not clear just how well the owners actually took care of the animals. Online posts from 2010 accused the kennel business of being a puppy mill. Inside, humane officers described having to scrape feces off cage bottoms. But according to the Humane Society, there are no regulations on puppy mills in the state of Ohio, making it even harder for authorities to prevent these types of situations.
I would caution anybody that there are only so many animals that you can properly take care of.